Okay, it's Robin. I'm back. Okay, I had to go out and reset point to get that cage out of this area here. But what I did is once I got it out and I came up here and I just pointed my blades in the direction they are right now, it moved it to here. And you cannot get that in there. Not by just pushing it, I don't think. Let me be sure. You see, it can't hit it, it ain't even sitting on anything. Well, I'll pull it back in there if I can. See? It was sitting on top. Now, let's see if I can redo what I did just a minute ago so I can show it to you. And it ain't gonna do it. Hang on, maybe I'm too far away from it. Alright, we'll put it there. Okay, now it's brought it up here. Well, there's another glitch there. It didn't go inside the building, and it didn't go beside there, but it went up top. Look at this. Look at this. Now, see, it's up in the air as well. I'm trying to push it, and it's... There you go. Okay, but I didn't do it that way. That is not how I done it. I used these to get it in this area here. So you can do it any way you want, basically, so far... that I have found. This is good. I love it. I love this stuff. It makes me smile. It really does. I can't believe I'm doing it. But anyway, I think I've seen this done before, but I'm not sure. About all areas that I've hit. I know of one. I saw it on top of here as you saw it just a little bit ago. But I didn't see it in here. And I didn't see it go on the side here. So, we're going to continue with this and see how far we can go with this cage. Just for glitch reasons. I'm not doing no speed run today because I still need to learn way too much. But anyway, this is Robin, God of War Ascension. Still finding out new things. May not be new to you, but it is to me.